taking a medal in third place overall. She was fifth after the compulsories. Her short program was third best to Vit and Chin. At the age of 20, hometown Moscow, the Soviet national champion Kira Ivanova.
The triple. She's awfully close to the barrier there. Triple loop.
Oh, she didn't make the rotations at all.
No, she got a three turn, a clear three turn at the end of that.
And she was going so slow.
Here now, a triple jump combination. First a triple toe loop, double toe loop. And she fell out of that one. Now, if she continues this way, that is going to open up the door even further for Tiffany Chin.
Which at this point, Tiffany is in first place in the long program. There are a lot of skaters to still skate.
Look at this combination again. Look at how close she gets to the barrier there. And that's a double open up. Oh, you know, this could completely upset the positioning right now. Remember, she is in third place coming into this portion of the competition. Look at this now, double lutz.
Ivanova of the Soviet Union seeking a bronze medal, maybe, in third place after the compulsory and short program.
You know, I hate to say this, but for me, this girl has absolutely no sparkle, no choreographic interest, and I have very little enthusiasm for her technique. And one of the other things to put the finishing touches on it, I guess, is to say that, like many Soviet skaters, her boots aren't very white.
That is very typical of the Russians, that they don't pay attention to the skates. Amazing.
She has a history of not being consistent. When you look at her past record, nothing really stands out.
Look at this. That one was a nice one.
She does all these jumps, but they seem to not mean anything to this program, because basically it's just not well choreographed and she just is not really skating.
And the ending,
I guess that was the end.
And the ending of it just sort of drizzled off.
It did.
You know, I feel badly criticizing a skater like that, but there just was no excitement about her performance. It was bland.
Yes, very much.
And yet some of the moves were, you know, theoretically, as you looked at them, quite interesting. Look at this now, the triple toe loop. Look, there, so far so good. And this was the next thing all over again. Oops. And that's where she fell out, which is rather strange.
There is some disparity here in the marks for technical merit for Kira Ivanova of the Soviet Union, the low 5.2 from the Swiss and Canadian judges, all the way up to 5.6 from the Soviet, Yugoslav, and West German.
Well, I'm sorry. That's a case that I don't agree with. I just don't see those marks coming in at that height in comparison to some of the marks that we've seen up front so far.
Yeah. Yes, I agree. Those are much too high for what she did.
And the judges were all over the board. Four-tenths disparity. Here comes the second set now, artistic impression. These are higher. The low is 5.3 up to 5.7 from the Yugoslav judge for Kira Ivanova seeking a medal here in Sarajevo.